Hey everybody, and welcome to Tip Tuesday. I'm your host Danielle, and today I'm going to show you how to set a different default homepage for each OU in your school. By default, the Chromebook homepage is set to Google. While we think Google search is awesome, sometimes it's not the first or most common thing that students need on their devices. If your school uses a learning management system, the login page makes for a great homepage. You could also set it to your school's homepage, an events calendar, or pretty much anything you'd like students to have regular, easy access to. Before we get started, here's what you'll need. First, the exact URL of the homepage you'd like to set. If you plan on setting a different homepage for each OU, you'll also need a URL for each of those, too. Second, administrator level access to your school's Google Admin console. Okay, let's do this. First, go to admin.google.com and log in using your administrator level credentials. Next, click on Device Management. From the Device Management screen, click on Chrome Management. Now click on User Settings. From the Organizations list on the left of the screen, select which OU you want to set the homepage for. If you want to set the same homepage for every Chromebook in your school, you can skip this step. Scroll down to the Startup section. Under the Home button heading, select the Always Show Home button option. This will make sure it's easy for students to get to the homepage whenever they need to. Under the Homepage heading, select the Homepage is always the homepage URL set below option. In the Homepage URL field, enter the exact URL that you would like to map the Home button to. Finally, click on Save at the bottom of the screen. All right, everybody, that wraps it up for this episode of GoGuardian Tip Tuesday. Be sure to click subscribe above to get a brand new tip every single week. You can also click here to read GoGuardian's blog post on default homepages, filled with a bunch of great ideas for best practices for setting student homepages. Also, we'd love to know what you guys plan on setting for your default homepage. So let us know in the comments. I'm your host, Danielle, and thanks for watching.